I'm quite scared of storms. When I was a child, I used to cover myself with the sheets to not listen to the noise of thunder. I honestly doubt I'd like to cover myself with anything in here. Time to overcome my fears, I guess. I think this is the right one.
Okay, I still am confused.
Still confused. Definitely an eyes. Go back up here, because I feel like that's a puzzle. That one. 1062, 349. Thank you.
What's today's? Treasure is magnificent. Yeah. Sounds of MS activate or well, this was actually that was the epic thing. I feel like they're all supposed to have black ink going through them, but I just not that. So open up. I thought I opened all of them. Didn't do anything. Yep. Okay.
Okay, so we have 262. No. 415 is close. 311. And 349. That was pretty bad. Oh, I guess it is.
Holy my! What kind of magic is this?
My dear old pal, I think I'm getting closer to understanding what is happening to you. But as fascinating a toll on this island and its ancient and unfathomable wonders may seem, it's also a place plagued with misfortune and calamity.
We lost Roy at the campsite. We almost lost our engineer on this beach. The doctor went mad and stabbed him. A strange knife. And all because of this island, Nora. Initially, we were optimistic and in high spirits, but now we've all become resentful and discouraged. Even I can feel how I am constantly assaulted by dark thoughts. Anyway, if what I am going through here helps me find you a cure, it'll have been worth it. I hope to find an answer in the temple on that mountain.
Love you always.
Poor Harry. He is worried, exhausted, disheartened. I will find you, my love. Wow. Let's see what the next one does.
There too.
seem like we should be up here if it's thunder.
I'm not sure why, but I don't feel this island is dangerous. Maybe it's because I haven't spent as much time here as Harry did.
To the thick of it. I think that's a backyard. In the thick of it. In the thick of it. That's it.
You're on chapter 4. Finally. Because the first two chapters did not need to take as long as I did. But the button clicks when I'm cooperating.
Whew, that was quite a hike. Seeing these horseshoe-shaped pillars all the way up. Do they mark a path? I'm at the top of the mountain. I can see that giant diamond-shaped thing really close from here.
They're gonna jump out at us. Please don't jump out at us here.
Ah, took me a while to get here, but the views are worth it. All this? Just with pieces from the beached ship. Frank sure must be a real whiz.
Down there.
No power.
Animals is while they were birds.
Dead as a doornail.
After
to use the ship turbine. Toggle was the thing I got from my ship to make this work. To see if I manage to power the whole set just with the scarce materials that I
Harry's convinced the answer to my illness lies inside that temple. Nakal? So, this is like Atlantis, but in the Pacific Ocean, right?
According to the legend that the continent sank in the Pacific, thousand. Massive stone structure, very irregular shape, contrasted with deep use of diamond shape. This is reminiscent of their symbol. However, experts believe that in every case of the Nakal structures, intelligent prosperity of transformation.
They built loudspeakers on top of this tower to reproduce the effect of the organ. Very clever, old pal. His low spirits are obvious in this photo. What was wrong with Frank? He looked so thin. Looks like a sneaky snapshot. She doesn't look at all happy.
I'm gonna press that, Jish.
Homemade loudspeakers. Probably to amplify the sound. There are some sort of sound devices built around this amphitheater. Homemade loudspeakers, probably to amplify the sound. One, two, one, two, testing. Nope, doesn't work.
All right. Can you turn it on, Cass?
Please, sir, we should not do this.
Not now.
Haven't we had enough warnings, Mr. Everhart? What else do we need? Another death?
Listen to me. Frank lost his life setting this whole thing up. So we're not going to discuss it anymore. We're going to activate it, period. Is that clear enough for you?
Caillou. Hey, Ma!
Fine, same to you. Please, Cass, activate it.
Something wrong, Harry.
The ground is shaking. No, no!
No, 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 I can't!
I told you, Everhart, you damn fool. You're going to kill them all.
Turn it off, turn it off!
Not a good sign.
So I guess you used the notes from the organ and they weren't the right ones. So I guess you used the notes from the organ. No power.
Oh no.
There's a symbol inside. This door looks thicker than any I've ever seen.
Strange symbols. Missing one. All right. Anything?
I like singing so much. Harry and I often sang together. When my condition got worse, Harry thought it wasn't a good idea to make unnecessary efforts. And we stopped singing. Same. I know it was just for my own good. But my illness caused our whole lives to revolve around it.
Perfectly chipper to me.
Heavens, looks like a rock slide crushed all the tents. All but one. A torn picture. Maybe the Polynesian guide didn't like people taking pictures of his scar. The only tent that came out of the rock slide in one piece is the one filled with amulets.
Mr. Franklin Keaton. The acknowledged receipt of your letter of July 30th enclosing an application for admission. Here, I'm sorry to inform you that we are not authorized to consider a colored person for admission. Oh, dang, he didn't get the person. Forget that we cannot help you in this regard. Yours truly. On odd.
They didn't accept Frank in the university. They should be ashamed.
It was not. Pretty sure they were not ashamed. Pretty sure that was a nice letter back too. And even the letter they probably wanted to send probably gave poor Frank the finger. Sad. Read it.
Are these figures singing like a choir? These drops of rain are so refreshing. Feels really good.
Yes, I'm going to circle.
Oh no! Frank died. Oh, Frank had a daughter named Evangeline. What a darling. Oh, Frank.
Why do they keep getting these shovels, man? Why do they keep just leaving them?
I'm so sorry. He was such a talented man. And he seemed to be a good friend of Harry's.
Hey, what? The irony of that is not lost on me.
They built a turbine to generate electricity under the falling water.
Wasn't the first attempt.
But the stream isn't close enough to the wheel.
Dying.
Blood-soaked rags.
Get stabbed.
A Bible. It must have belonged to Frank. A Bible. He thought it was a flesh wound, but it kept getting worse.
Killed him.
No power.
Okay, so... Yeah, that's not doing it.
These levers connect those gears to direct the wheel's energy into the turbine.
The one. We'll see. Not well. Well,
structure Harry's crew is powered by her hydroelectric generator. The waterfall isn't powering up to me. Guaranteed, open the stone door. Always. I gotta get this wheel turned. I'm supposed to. This. I think I need to get them. It's just a working theory. Clearly not. Thank you.
I'm really sorry about Frank. Harry doesn't have many friends. When you finally do get to know him, he's so witty, so funny. A loving person. But it takes a lot for him to open up.
Oh, dear. I'm sorry, but art has never been your thing, old pal. Homemade loudspeakers, probably to amplify the sound.
what? All right, I don't know. This is, I like, don't know. No. Grass.
Oh, I think I see it. Okay, my hair. Okay, yeah. I think I'm picking up what's being put down. Got it.
Do these stone columns just vibrate? Amazing! The hatches are opening. Now the wheel is moving. That was easy.
You say that, but I feel like it really was not.
These buttons seem to adjust the amount of energy that goes through the turbine.
That's gonna be a job for me.
These buttons seem to adjust the amount of energy that goes through the turbine.
Alright, so I got it back to the start. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Oh well. Oh, I got it.
That should give the turbine some energy.
I was not expecting any of that to actually work on that that pass right there, but got it.
Great, I did it. Now everything should be powered.
We did it. I might get the Nora plushie. This part of the game is going a lot better. Not quite sure why that is, but a lot of it's due to the fact that I can actually click on things that I'm supposed to click on. Like, the game has puzzles that are difficult enough without the technical difficulty getting in. Aside from the technical difficulties, if the game were going smoothly and I was just stuck on puzzles, I'd probably feel a lot better about it than I do right now. But I'm still gonna be happy if I accomplish getting through all this.
Oh, what? Did I do something wrong? Come on, work!
Why would you? Now, why would you do that? Now you knocked yourself out, Norm. How about yourself for that one? First instinct was to hit it. Now look at me.
Now what? What's happening this time? Where am I?
In the middle of freaking nowhere. Pile of bones. Or...
I can feel the fever rising. Oh God, no. My illness. Is it coming back? Is this an ocean? An ocean that dried up? Kane. No. I would rather die than use that damned thing again.
I mean, if it were me, I think I'd rather aim and die. Being a bit dramatic. Okay.
So she doesn't want to use the key. Which I understand. I fully understand not wanting to be at a disadvantage in any way, shape, or form. But I'd really rather die than use the cane.
These really are ancient bones of a very ancient creature.
Oh gosh, I got stuck.
Hair is so dry. I need to find water.
Did the sound cut out, or is it just...
My bed. Another memory.
Oh, I think it's just...
of my illness.
Dang it.
How many times did I think I was going to die lying in this bed?
It can't be true, though. Right, I think my headphones just conked out on, which would be